Man is behind bars for allegedly stabbing multiple people in Phoenix. It happened near 27th Avenue near Jackson Street. Police say 29-year-old Rodrigo Zamora of Venezuela attacked three people with a knife. One of them, identified as 46-year-old Jeffrey Madison, died. Valenzuela is now facing one count of murder and one count of attempted murder.